Good everyone, my name is Michal De Jager and I'm an architecture professional based in Cape Town's northern suburbs. We provide a range of services from consultation work, design, building plans to submission. We find that clients are often unaware of or misinformed about aspects of the planning and submission process, and this can lead to delays, unexpected costs and client frustration. We will be putting together a series of short videos to discuss some of these topics and helpfully assist you in navigating the process more easily. Our first topic is that of minor works. The City of Cape Town classifies this as building works that won't have a major impact on the use of a property and won't change the fundamental structure of an existing building. Minor works that require plan submission for approval include bryes with a chimney, window houses, garden sheds larger than 3 square meters, carports, swimming pools, and boundary walls. These include fences. Over and above structural specifications, there are other factors that might determine where and how these minor works are permitted, ranging from estate regulations, title deed conditions, heritage guidelines, and then public safety, fire, and town planning bylaws. It is important to obtain approval for new and existing minor works, and always good to consult a professional who can help you determine which of these aspects might impact your minor work project and help finding workable solutions. If you have any questions regarding today's topic or are in need of advice or architectural services, please feel free to contact us on 083-601-8476 or info@michaldejager.co.za. We look forward to hearing from you.